Ethereum, ETH, the second most valuable crypto asset by market capitalization, has lagged behind Bitcoin, BTC, in price recently. And judging from some metrics, it seems that Ethereum users are also looking elsewhere for their on-chain activities. ETH, meanwhile, is still down around 21% from its all-time high of over $4.300, reached in May, with significant technical resistance around the $4.000 mark still standing in the way. However, ETH still outperforms BTC on a larger time frame as it's up by more than 800% in a year, while Bitcoin jumped by only 400%. "We're struggling to go above $1.500, Panagher Ceglu was quoted by Insider as saying at the time. And while the price has been lagging Bitcoin recently, usage of the Ethereum network also seems to have gone down. According to data from BitInfo Charts, the number of active addresses on Ethereum has dropped from more than 1.05M addresses during the market peak in May this year, to a little over 800.00 addresses as of today. Although a similar drop in activity can also be seen on the Bitcoin network, Bitcoin has seen a stronger rise since July than Ethereum. Meanwhile, the network's buzz factor in social media also appears to be weakening. Looking at the number of tweets mentioning Ethereum that are published each day, data from BitInfo Charts shows that we are close to the lowest levels from the past 6 months. Comparing this to Bitcoin, a difference becomes evident over the past few weeks in particular, with the number of tweets mentioning Bitcoin rising so far in October, while Ethereum mentions have fallen. Meanwhile, the interest on Google is also seemingly trending down. Another important metric for a smart contract platform like Ethereum is the total value locked, TVL, on the platform. In US terms, since July, TVL jumped by more than 60%, meanwhile, in ETH terms, by only 5%. Meanwhile, the major investors-backed, competing blockchain network, Solana, SOL, for instance, has seen an exponential rise in value locked on this platform since the summer, rising from just $631 million on July 1 to $11 US 45 billion as of today.